My friend Evan, he had a story about that he and I created with characters we had both created as well. Characters. To... Anyway, it's the story of two knights. Their names being Lysander and Micaiah. The two knights were brothers, very close and akin to each other. They had spent their entire lives together, almost never separated from one another. They were knighted together. They spent half their training together, but they had different interests. So that was a bit of an interruption. But then, when they both became knights, they started to grow apart. They saw each other less and less. And Mikhail, the youngest of the two, moved to another country entirely. And so, for years and years, Lysander was alone. So finally, there was a tournament. Lysander had entered the tournament, and he was rising to the ranks. There was one other fighter who was doing just as well as he was. Then the two met. They raised their weapons, and the weapons clashed. For a long time, the blades clashed. 20, 30 minutes until they finally both had to take a break. They looked to each other. The Lysander's helmet had dented. He took off his helmet to get him to the helmet, and the other fighter stopped, staring. He pulled up his visor, showed Mikhail. Instead of continuing the fight, the two embraced, having finally been able to see each other once again. And then the fight continued, but they both left the tournament, because they were unwilling to fight one another, as, you know, it's kind of hard to fight. Well, okay, anyway, back to what other story. The two finally, after a long while of being able to connect with each other again, took their horses and drove off on their merry way. The end.